So when you look at somebody in a Zoom room, subconsciously, you are looking at how they look, the lighting, all those things are coming in, and there's 2 million bits of information overloading your system every second.
Wow.
I see the light on your head. I feel my leather jacket. I can feel the cure. I can all, you know, I'm thinking about Facebook. There's a million things you're thinking of, but you can only actively remember 7 of them.
Yeah.
Well, what happens to all the others? Well, they get deleted and distorted. That's the problem with memories. Your memories aren't real. Your memories of what the CEO is consciously choosing to remember. Ever have that moment where you're like, I got to remember. And it's like, you go back through the files. Okay, there it is. You're actually looking in your brain synapses to try to find a moment.
Yeah.
So here's the game. If I said high school, you pull up files and photos and videos.
Yeah, of course you do. Wow. Yeah. Oh. Memories, isn't it?
Right. But they're over here somewhere. You got to find them, open the door. Oh, I'll look at those for a while, close the door and put them back. No one has ever bought anything they need.
They need is what they want. It's what
Bingo.
They desire.
Right. But what? So now your job as a promoter of whatever it is you love, product, service, your job is to get them to want what you have.
Yeah, exactly.
Ooh. So watch this. I have a blank piece of paper right here. I'm going to say something to you. Tracy, I'm going to tell you that last week I went to a business convention. While I was there over the weekend, I lost 8 pounds. I mean, it was crazy. What do you want to know first? What are you going to ask me?
How did you lose that?
Okay, so I just predicted what you would say.
Yeah.
How did I know what, am I a mind reader? No, I set you up. So that's like a chess move. It's the only thing that most people can say, well, how did you do it?
Yeah.
The next thing I do. Now watch this. So, hey, Tracy, do you want to see something cool?
Of course.
Yes. Okay, yes. So now I've got 2 for 2. I can do this all day long.
Yeah.
Now, if you can do that, isn't it more fun to get the person to say the right kind of answer?
That's right.
Than it is to ask them all these silly questions that you don't really care about, and they realize they don't. What do you do? Nah, I don't care what you do.